I've been interested in art my entire life. Early on, woodworking was the focus of what I did. I have a woodworking shop and built furniture. I was lucky enough to be able to go to museums like the Museum of Modern Art, DIA, Detroit Institute of the Arts, and broaden my horizons a little bit. This came into full fruition in Houston, where I saw my first James Terrell exhibit at Houston Fine Arts. Terrell is certainly my largest inspiration, and he works primarily with artificial light, but even natural light. And once I saw his stuff, I decided I wanted to try and do the same thing. I come up with an idea in my mind and then transfer it to paper, literally a set of instructions, and then I follow it. I have to do that because my ideas are sometimes complicated and I can lose track of where I am. There are many paths in art that we can take, but I think there's only one destination, and that's beauty.